you need to be doing, saying prayers right now.
Get away from me.
The Catholic people, they minding their business, saying prayers. That's what the fuck you need to be doing, saying prayers like them. Get on their fucking team. Get on their fucking team. Just hold up your sign. You don't gotta do nothing else. Fuck. That God shit ain't working. That God shit you talking ain't working. That shit ain't nobody in your God talk. They God talk is working.
No, it ain't working.
Fuck you and your camera and your Bible. Your Bible ain't got the right shit in it any fucking way. I'm going to hell anyway after I fuck you up. And that's that. Yeah.
Fucking words this motherfucker saying. Woke me up. You got to fucking go. You won't say. You don't have a respect for no fucking body. I'm in my. Fucking working at home, our kids are at school at home, and you're out here fucking everybody up.
You let child sacrifice go.
Fuck you, bitch.
Y'all don't care about that music.
The music ain't bothering you.
The music's not bothering you. Get back.
Don't worry about it.
Can't keep their hands to themselves. Because they're murdering children. That's why.
Repent. It's short. Hell is hot. Those children you murder, they're the ones gonna judge you, stand up in judgment, and make their accusation against you. They're gonna point you out in the lineup. They're gonna say, that's the one. That's the one, God. That's the one that murdered me. Children are a heritage to the Lord.
They have voices at night. Some of them try to medicate themselves with alcohol. Others try medicating themselves with drugs. And then what happens? They wind up being a drug addict or an alcoholic. Honey, don't do this. We're here to help you. You don't need to kill your child. That's not the answer to a problem. There's never an answer to a problem by killing someone else for your own benefit. And that's what it's
time to get right with God. I realize at my time that I have murdered my child. There's forgiveness with God, but you've got to repent.